In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix DirectX error on Windows 7. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Before I start teaching you how to fix any issues attributed to DirectX 11, I want to make it very clear that I am recording this video on a Windows 11 machine. But don't worry, the methods that I'm going to show you are also going to work for Windows 7. I apologize for this, I don't have the means to record on a Windows 7 machine, but like I said, the process is exactly the same. I'm gonna show you the most effective methods first. So for the first one, go into the Microsoft website and look for DirectX and user runtime. You don't have to include all of this. Simply look for Microsoft DirectX on Google or use the search function on the official website to look for DirectX. Make sure that you are on the official website and then select your language and click download. You will get a setup similar to this one. So you will download dxwebsetup.exe. What you have to do here once you open it up is accept the agreement, click next, and then if you wish to download the Bing bar as well, just make sure that this is checked. Click next and follow through the instructions on screen. It is extremely straightforward. For this video, I'm not going to proceed because I already have the latest version of DirectX, but like I said, it is extremely straightforward and you don't have to worry. Just read any possible warnings and proceed with the installation. Once this is done, restart your Windows 7 machine and try using any application or game that requires DirectX 11. The error should have gone away. If you still have problems with DirectX, then what I would recommend after is to go into the Windows Update window and make sure that it is up to date. So check for any possible updates. Maybe you are running a super old machine, and by updating Windows, you are going to ensure that not only DirectX works, but any other vital Windows software necessary for applications to run are also working flawlessly. So update Windows as well as DirectX. Once this is done, if you are still having trouble, for the last option, go into the Device Manager. You will find the Display Adapters category once you look for Device Manager on the Windows Search tool, and in here, update your Display Adapters drivers. So you can either right-click the main Display Adapter that you have, select Update Driver, and then search automatically for drivers, or if you have a dedicated Display Adapter, for example, an AMD or NVIDIA GPU, you can visit your official website. I recommend that you follow along downloading the drivers from their website if you notice that you have a dedicated GPU. But if you have something like Intel HD Graphics, Intel Integrated Graphics, just right-click in an update driver. If you have something like NVIDIA GeForce RTX 4080, 4070, 3070, etc., visit the official website, look for your series of GPU here and download the drivers. The same can be done for AMD. So, for example, 7000 series, 7900, and 7900 XTX. Once you are done downloading the drivers for your display adapter, restart the machine and you should be good to go to use any application that requires DirectX 11. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix DirectX 11 error on Windows 7. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.